upstairs.
You can come check the kitchen with the EMF.
I have one more room. I'm gonna walk through real quick, baby.
How are you feeling?
It's
gonna make noise.
Can you talk to me through the spirit box? See, on the ground. Oh, flickering lights. Was that you? Was that you? Got it. Dude.
Fingerprints are one.
Come over here.
We have a spirit book on the... Oh, we just threw something at you. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god.
He's throwing stuff at me.
He's just going ham on this cup.
Come here, check this out. Cold temps. I'm seeing my breath.
You're seeing your breath? Yeah.
Do you see yours?
Yeah, I just saw mine.
Let's go grab more stuff from the car. You just threw a painting. You coming, Muff? Well, we started it. Are you here? How did you die?
EMF2.
No way. I'm sorry to hear. Are you nice? Do you know how many people have had sex in this kitchen? Would you like to fuck me? Will you be my daddy, Donald?
Thank you. should I try to retrieve what's left? You want me to try to get what's left?
I think it was Ruth.
Okay, Ruth, do you want to make this easy for us and haunt the living room?
Take a photo of this. That was me, sorry. I think we should stick together for the first bit. Did scare me. And this is a good hiding spot if you need it. Of the Ouija board. It's part of the whole photos.
Simon from the Outcast or something.
Seeing any fingerprints. Oh, cold temps, I see a breath. Can you blow this candle out for me? Are you moving stuff? Can you blow out the candle for me? It was scary. But we got a lot of stuff. Yeah, no, at least it's still detected. So what do we want to do?
If you're going to go in with a couple of sports, I want you to take the EMF. We should also grab a spirit book and throw it in there. I'll grab that.
We didn't find any fingerprints that whole time, eh? Grab a glow stick and spirit box. And you want me to go in there by myself, right? Heard me, you wanted to turn on the shower. Oh, dirty water, do you have a camera?
Yeah. crystal effect. Up there.